January 28, 2023, police kick and punch Tyre Nichols during violent arrest in Memphis. Expletive-filled footage shows Memphis police drag him from his car in the moments before fatal beating.